fractions of a mile an hour. 226 minimum. His minimum speeds are higher than Fernando. He crosses the line to start his last lap. That's 227.2 faster. If he's just got to hang on,
and you've knocked out Alonso. This 23-year-old American could deny a two-time Formula One world champion a shot at motorsports triple crown. This is one of IndyCar's smallest teams knocking over a global motorsport giant.
Working turn three, he comes down below the white line, slightly high, but the car looks stable. I'm watching turn four apex speed. Minimum speed, 226 miles an hour. That's great speed. Let's listen to the radio.
Yard of Brits, Kyle Kaiser, has he knocked Alonso out? He has!